Exercise 4.2, fifth sum, third subdivision, cos inverse of into cos pi by 7. Next cos pi by 17. Next minus sin pi by 7. Next sin pi by 17. So the cos குள்ள இந்த வேல்யூ இருக்குல சோ இந்த வேல்யூ நாம என்னவா கன்சிடர் பண்ணலாம் அப்படினா சின்ஸ் cos a next one cos b minus sin a next one sin b is equal to sin cos of so this one cos of a plus b so a is equal to pi by 7 b is equal to pi by 17 so therefore cos inverse of into this one cos of into pi by 7 plus pi by 17 okay so that is equal to cos inverse of into this one pi by cross multiplication cos of into 7 pi plus 7 17 pi plus 7 pi the whole divided by 119 the denominator multiply 7 into 17 is equal to 119 so that is equal to cos inverse of into the numerator adding values is 24 this one 24.5 divided by so 119 that's all so since 24 pi the whole divided by 119 is belongs to interval of 0 comma pi cos theta interval exists so this one the value of cos inverse of cos so this one cos inverse of into cos that is equal to the formula of this one is cos inverse of into cos of into x that is equal to x so the value is 24 pi the whole divided by 119 is belongs to the closed interval 0 comma pi that's all the third subdivision of fifth sum